challenged by Bozak. Up to the Thompson. In front of the net. The Panthers win. Scores. Geoffrey Whipple. In time in the final minute of the second period.
Another quick short pass. Over here, and the shot blocked as Thompson just drilled it. First puck to score. And in there again was Van Riemsdyk. Now Bozak looking to the right side. Too far for Kessel, but he'll pick off down there with Taylor. Kessel with the scores! Phil Kessel with the icebreaker from Tyler Bozak.
Oh, what a look here by Tyler Bozak. The two players that Mike Komisarek calls Ernie and Bert from Sesame Street.
They start checking well, and they get a hold of it and get it out again, and Kuhlman will stop just outside the line, but he made a good play to the far side. Kevin scores!
Gunnarsson returns the favor. Here's a nifty move there by MacArthur across the line, on the wing for Brock Roman.
Put up, waits for a crowd to form in front. He's got Kadri in the high slot. Passes off to Kessel. Kessel shoots, he scores!
Kuba sends a shot deflected right on. Big save there. Another save made. Another rebound. What a save! Three on one break. Here's Kadri, the wheelman, back in front. They score! Kessel for Kadri! 3-0 Toronto!
Neal comes in after it, does get the puck back there, back to the line, but that's lost. And the Leafs get a break. Coming down hard. Score! Lupo got the break and kept going. Pretty well, sew it up. Cashel is stopped back there, or is he? Gets loose, drops the puck back again and around the net. Green center, right in front of him. What a shot, and what a save by Reimer.